Hi guys. Okay, so outside Levi Stadium right now. This is the scene right now. So many more Mexico fans than Chilean fans. Etienne, if you could describe the scene, what would you say? Okay, there we go. Straight madness is what he said.
Straight madness.
Would you call this lit?
I would say it would be straight fire.
Straight fire, aka lit. Okay, so here we are in Santa Clara once again. It is so sunny. It is so hot. Hi, Matt. Hi, Jerome. Tailgate or hung out with their fans. This is my first experience. Usually when U.S. and Mexico play each other, I'm usually with the American outlaws, so this is very interesting for me. Everyone is so loud. There's so many instruments here, which I think is amazing. And the smell of food. Like, if I eat, guys, this is what I'm eating right now. Yeah, May, are you going to eat some of that?
Arriba, Mexico.
Okie-dokie. I really wish that I spoke Spanish.
Acá está tu papi, mija.
What?
Viva Mexico.
Viva Mexico. What do you
mean? Viva Mexico.
Let me
Viva Mexico. Viva Mexico.
Viva Mexico.
Mexico.
Mexico. I need a prediction. What's the score today? What do you think?
2-0 Mexico.
3-1. 3-1 Mexico.
Okay. Have fun, guys.
Can I get a Snapchat with you?
Huh?
Can I get a Snapchat?
Yeah, for sure. Let's do it.
Be out here.
Oh, it's my bad. Oh, you're doing a video?
Yeah, I'm
going to
do it.
I'm trying to do live stream at the same time.
What's going on? It's not working.
Oh, yeah. Snapchat. Hello, everybody. Hello, Snapchat world. Your phone is so broken, dude.
Okay, I know. It still works, though.
Yeah,
Mexico. 2-1. It's going to be Chile. Mexico. Mexico.
What are you streaming on?
What?
What are you streaming on?
This is on Facebook Live.
Facebook Live?
Yeah.
What is it?
Guys, what do you think the score is going to be? What is your prediction? They're drunk AF. They're having fun, okay? What day is it today? Is it Saturday?
Saturday.
It's a Saturday. Let them have fun, okay? Today is their day.
It's time to party, y'all.
It's quarterfinals. Hey, PS, guys, can you keep me updated on Argentina-Venezuela, please? Because I only got to watch the beginning of the match. Okay, so I'm about to do a hit for television. Oh, my God. What? Who is just laying on their horn right now? Oh my goodness. These fans are pretty fun. Anyways, we are about to do a hit for television. I'm a little bit nervous. But guys, look at this. This is insane. I'm not seeing like any Chilean fans anywhere. Do you guys see them? I do not. Stadium. I'm so glad that it's not as hot as it was when U.S. played here because it was disgusting. This is much better. Nice breeze. See, look at that breeze in my hair. Higuain, 2 goals. I already know that. If you guys aren't going to watch this game, you should watch this game. It's on at 7, Mexico-Chile, quarterfinal. It is going to be so good. I'm so excited. But whoever, that's not true. Never mind. My thought was going somewhere else. I really want to see who ends up winning Argentina-Venezuela because whoever wins that goes on to play U.S. I want Argentina to win, but then I also don't want Argentina to win because I think that they're going to whoop U.S. I don't know. What do you guys think? Okay, what are you guys saying? Let's get some predictions. I'm saying, and P.S., all my predictions have been pretty spot on. I'm saying 3-1 for Mexico right now against Chile. What do you guys think? Greg says, I want tacos suddenly. Dude. This is the time that I am most regretting becoming a vegetarian, is events like this, when all I smell is deliciousness, like, everywhere. It is amazing. Okay. I'm a Canadian treasure, thank you very much. See, everyone always harps on me. P.S. You let me know when I have to stop
I will.
Facebook Live.
I will. Whenever we're taking it, we're taking
and
it.
And do work, yeah. I always get in so much crap because I'm Canadian, yet I will come and support U.S. teams and Mexican teams. But guys, why you gotta be on me so much? I love this. This is what I love. This is what I support. If you have a culture like this and a support culture, of course I want to be a part of it. So duh. Doesn't matter if I'm Canadian. I'm like Switzerland. I just like to hang out with people that love soccer. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. Okay. Yeah, Roger wants to know, am I American or Canadian? I'm Canadian. 3-1 sounds about right. I'm saying that. Francisco says you better try the food. I really want to, but I do not think that there is a single item in here that is vegetarian. Oh, except for this.
I caught some of this right now.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, hold on. Alright guys, if you are just tuning in, this is the scene outside of Levi Stadium, Mexico tailgate. Actually, I think that this may just be the only tailgate. I have not seen maybe like 5 Chilean fans this entire day. And I've been here since this morning. Oh, you getting some fan shots right now? You getting some fan shots? This is Etienne, this is my producer. Who thinks this place is lit? There's lots of luchador. I really wish I spoke Spanish. So this is the scene outside of Levi Stadium. We ready to go? Okay guys, I have to go do my other job now. That's not Facebook Live. So make sure you're tuning into the match. You're going to see me hanging out with all these guys pregame. And then the actual match starts at 7 p.m. on FS1. Mexico versus Chile. Alright guys, I'm out of here. I gotta go do my job now. Follow me on Snapchat @RachelBooty.